Ali Abbas footballer. Ali Abbas Arabic, Libyus Emshite, LHLFY, born 30 August 1986, is an Iraqi-Australian footballer who last played for the Newcastle Jets in the A-League and the Iraq national team. Club career. In November 2007, Ali Abbas, along with Ali Mansur and Ali Kuthair, grabbed global headlines by seeking asylum in Australia after playing against the Allyroos for the Iraqi under-23 side in an Olympic Games qualifier in Gosford. He had talks with Marconi Stallions at the time but returned to Iraq early in 2008 after discussions with the Iraqi Football Association and joined Al-Quaya Al-Jawiya in Baghdad. In February 2009, Marconi reached an agreement with Iraqi club Al-Quay Al-Jawiya for Abbas to join them permanently. Marconi Stallions. In the opening game of the NSW Premier League season, Abbas scored a stunning curling free kick for the Marconi in his first game for the club in their 2-0 victory over Penrith Nepean United at Marconi Stadium. He also helped Marconi secure second spot in the 2009 New South Wales Premier League season before signing with a league side, Newcastle United Jets. Newcastle Jets. Abbas trialled with Newcastle Jets before the start of the 2009-10 regular season under then Newcastle coach Gary Van Egmond, but was ultimately not signed. However, on 18 September 2009, Abbas signed for the club as an injury replacement player for Sean Antong. He scored his first Jets goal on 12 February 2010 in a 2-1 loss to Adelaide United. Abbas re-signed with the Jets for another season, seeing him play until the conclusion of the 2010-11 A-League season. He gained a contract extension which ended at the close of the 2011-12 season. Sydney SC, the SC. On 21 May 2012, it was announced Abbas had signed for Sydney FC on a 2-year deal. Notably a left-winger and having spent his entire pre-season playing in that role, Abbas was shifted into the central midfield role by manager Ian Crook early in the 2012-13 season. He scored his first competitive goal for the club against Central Coast Mariners on 3 November 2012 after latching onto the end of a reverse pass by Yero Yao to volley it over goalkeeper Matthew Ryan. On 12 August 2014, Abbas scored two extra-time penalties for Sydney FC in the club's first-ever FFA Cup match away to Melbourne City. The game was locked at 1-1 at full-time and looked to be set for penalties before firstly Corey Gamiro and then Terry Antonis were fouled in the penalty area, allowing Abbas to slot home in the 111th. On 29 November 2014, in the Sydney Derby at Parramatta Stadium, Abbas suffered a severe knee injury which would prevent him playing for the rest of the season. The incident occurred in opening exchanges of the game when Iacopo Larocca collided heavily with Abbas. The injury caused tears to both his anterior cruciate and medial collateral ligaments of his knee. After being sidelined for 405 days, Abbas returned to the squad on 9 January 2016 for a match against his former club, Newcastle Jets. He netted Sydney's second goal of the night, much to the appraisal of the fans, concluding the 2-0 win. On 1 May 2016, Sydney FC released Abbas to allow him to pursue a career opportunity overseas. Pohang Steelers. On 12 May 2016, Abbas joined South Korean club Pohang Steelers on 1.5-year contract. Wellington Phoenix. On 23 August 2017, Abbas signed a 2-year contract to play for Wellington Phoenix as an injury replacement for Louis Fenton. After Abbas only played 640 minutes across 8 games, Abbas and the Phoenix agreed to part ways. Newcastle Jets. In December 2020, Abbas signed a 1-year deal with the Newcastle Jets. International career. Despite playing only one of Iraq's 6 matches in the 2008 Asian Olympic qualifiers, the 20-year-old midfielder was called into the senior national team in the 2007 WAF Championship. After starting his career with Al Talaba, he joined Al Quay Al Jawiya in July 2006. He lifted the Asian Cup trophy in 2007. In September 2014, Abbas was recalled by the national team for the first time in 7 years as part of an extended squad for friendly games against Bahrain and Yemen. Abbas was called up to the national squad for the final stage of World Cup qualifying against Australian Perth. Personal life. On 26 January 2012, Abbas became an official Australian citizen and from then on was not counted against foreign player quotas in the league. His nephew Mohammed Ridhad Jalil is also an Iraqi international footballer. Career statistics. Club. As of 1 May 2016. Honours. Country. Iraq AFC Asian Cup 2007. Individual. A League All-Star 2014 and 14.